guys, it's Triple Game here. Welcome back to another gameplay of TattleTail. I do apologize, I'm doing three videos at once today. So, the last episode, I told everyone that I'm gonna try to fix the mouse sensitivity, but I don't think I'll be able to fix it on time. So, let's get started with this game. I'm gonna turn it down quick. But I'm excited. See how far we can get. At the same time, I'm nervous as hell. Like last video, it didn't go so well with the stuff, so I'll be using a book for my mousepad. You know, so we can get things done and over with. So let's just hope we do better this time, and let's hope at the same time that this video will not be long. Like I said, I'm doing every single night in different episodes, so you guys can actually catch up. So I'm hoping you guys do enjoy this video. If you guys do, hit the like button. I'm just hoping we get more crazy subscriptions and everything today, because I have a feeling this game is not going to be like the game for trick, because at the same time this game is really terrifying. And if you guys haven't played this game, I will put it in the description below so you guys can try it out. So December 22nd, 1998. 30 days before Christmas. It's been a while since the last place came, so grab the flashlight. Alright, I'm grabbing the flashlight.
So this 22 eggs out.
This one's called Dead Beetle. Leg number 8. This one's called Broken Crane, number 9.
Children thought that Mama would never find them as long as she couldn't see them. Turn the page. But Mama could still hear the children. The pitter-patter of their little feet led Mama right to them. Turn the page. Then Mama found the children, every last one, and put them right back to bed.
Okay, Mama's TattleTail, I can hear you, fucker. So I met your Mama. She doesn't seem nice. She seems like a bitch. She doesn't let you have fun. Well, I'm here. We're gonna have some fun. Aren't we? Alright, Tattle. Oh my god, Tattletail. What are you doing over here, bro?
Me love playtime with you. Show me Mama.
Okay, so.
Playtime for me. Big fun.
Why do you want me to bring you to Mama? Mama's creepy.
Me, Tattletail. Me love you.
Yeah, you say that you love me, but in reality you don't. If you love me, then we won't be dealing with Mama.
Where's Mama? Be tired.
Oh boy. Mama disappeared, but there's an egg right here, so I'm gonna grab this egg real quick. I'm not so sure if I had to be scared about Mama. Number 12. Total eggs, 8 out of 22. So I need to go back, collect all the eggs.
Be tired.
Yeah, that's when I'm taking your ass back to wrap you up.
Be tired.
Am I even going the right way? No, I'm not going the right way.
Be tired. me a treat! Give me a treat!
Clean up Tattletail's mess. Really, Tattletail? You're a dick, bro. Always. So, this is actually pretty good with this book that I have underneath Telltale, so, or, not Telltale. Why am I talking about Telltale? Telltale's already wrapped up. We don't have to worry about Telltale's loud record. Ooh, there's a door right here. But why is Mama? Why is this so dark? That's why I don't like this game. Already. But honestly, this game is really awesome, guys. I'll give you guys a...
Fucking cat, don't do that!
Sorry. Okay, so we just met Mama, and now we know why no one likes Mama. And the phone rings every single night, I'm guessing, and it's the same. Don't answer the phone. So I'm not going to answer the phone, I'm just going to go directly to bed. So if you guys like this video, please give me a like, comment, and subscribe. Punch the like button in the face. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. This is Triple Bull signing out. That was creepy as hell. And honestly, I'm not a big fan of creepy games. December 23rd, 1998, 2 days before Christmas. Oh. Investigate the chattering coming from outside. Oopsie daisy. Oh god, no. Oh, that's gonna be fun. This episode's gonna be fun for the next episode, guys. I'll see you guys in the next episode. This is Triple Bull signing out, guys. If you guys liked it, give a punch button. And I'll see you guys later. Peace.